You were finally awake. You were trying to cross the border, right? Walked right into that Imperial ambush, same as us, and that thief over there.
Damn you, Stormcloaks. Skyrim was fine until you came along. Empire was nice and lazy. If they hadn't been looking for you, they could have stolen that horse and been halfway to Hammerfell. You there, you and me, we shouldn't be here. It's these Stormcloaks the Empire wants.
We're all brothers and sisters in vines now, thief.
Shut up back there.
What's wrong with him, huh?
Watch your tongue. You're speaking to Ulfric Stormcloak, the true High King.
Ulfric? The Jarl of Windhelm? You're the leader of the rebellion. But if they captured you... Oh, gods. Where are they taking us?
I don't know where we're going. But Sovngarde awaits.
No, this can't be happening. This isn't happening.
Hey, what village are you from, horse thief?
Why do you care?
A Nord's last thoughts should be of home.
Rorikstead. I'm from Rorikstead.
General Talia, sir. The headsman is waiting.
Good. Let's get this over with.
Sure. Mara, Dibella, Kinnereth, Akatosh, Divines, please help me.
Look at him. General Tully is the military governor. And it looks like the Dalmor are with him. Damn elves. I bet they had something to do with this.
This is Helgen. I used to be sweet on a girl from here. Wonder if Velod is still making that mead with juniper berries mixed in. Funny, when I was a boy, Imperial walls and towers used to make me feel so safe.
Who are they, Daddy? Where are they going?
To go inside, Luca.
Why? I want to watch the soldiers.
Inside the house. Now.
Whoa. Yes, Papa.
Why are we stopping?
Why do you think? End of the line. Let's go. Shouldn't keep the gods waiting for us.
No, wait! We're not rebels!
Face your death with some courage, thief.
You've got to tell them! We worked with you! This is a mistake!
Step towards the block when we call your name. One at a time!
Empire loves their damn lists.
Ulfric Stormcloak, Jarl of Windhelm.
It has been an honor, Jarl Ulfric.
Raelof of Riverwood. Lokir of Rorikstead.
No! I'm not a rebel! You can't do this!
Count!
You're not gonna kill me!
Archers! Anyone else feel like running?
Wait. You there. Step forward. Who are you? You picked a bad time to come home to Skyrim, kinsman. Captain, what should we do? He's not on the list.
Forget the list. He goes to the block.
By your orders, Captain. I'm sorry. At least you'll die here, in your homeland. Follow the captain, prisoner.
Ulfric Stormcloak. Some here in Helgen call you a hero, but a hero doesn't use a power like the voice to murder his king and usurp his throne. You started this war, plunged Skyrim into chaos, and now the Empire is going to put you down and restore the peace.
What was that?
It's nothing. Carry on.
Yes, General Tullius. Give them their last rites.
As we commend your souls to Aetherius, blessings of the eight divines upon...
For the love of Talos, shut up and let's get this over.
Nern, up as you wish.
Come on! I haven't got all morning. My ancestors are smiling at me, Imperials. Can you say the same?
As fearless in death as he was in life.
Next, the Nord in the rags.
Here it is again. Did you hear that?
I said, next prisoner.
To the block, prisoner. Nice and easy.
Keep going!
Go! We'll follow when we can!
General Tullius and join the defense.
God's guide you, Hedmar.
Stay close to the wall! Quickly, follow me!
Traitor!
Out of my way!
We're escaping, Hedmar.
friend and takes you all to Sovereign Guard. With me, prisoner. Let's go.
They killed him.
We've got to get inside now.
Looks like we're the only ones who made it. Was that really a dragon? The bringers of the end times? We should keep moving. Come here. Let me see if I can get those bindings off. There you go. Take a look around. There should be plenty of gear to choose from. I'm going to see if I can find something for these bones. You better get some gear. You better get some gear. Got to be a sword or two in one of these chests. Look around. You gotta get that armor on. Give that sword a few swings too. Let's keep moving. That thing is still out there.
Get out of Helgen! Now!
These Imperials have potions in here. We're going to need them.
What's that?
Where'd you come from?
Albrecht! Imperial Gyrum!
Cross me. An old storeroom. See if you can find some potions. My cup. Done then? This way. torture room.
Gods, I wish we didn't need these.
Come on.
Out of the sun's sky.
Be careful.
You fellows happened along just in time. These boys seemed a bit upset at how I've been entertaining their comrades.
Don't you even know what's going on?
What are you doing? Punch leg.
Oh. Wait a second. Looks like there's something in this cage. See if you can get it up.
We need some picks. We'll need everything we can get.
Grab what you can and let's go.
Oblivion, are we supposed to go? Where's the way out?
Just give me a minute.
See if we can.
Let's see where this goes. We're lucky that didn't come down on top of us. We'd better push on. I'm sure the others will find another way out. Doesn't go anywhere. I guess we'd better try this way.
There's a bear just ahead. See her? I'd rather not tangle with her right now. You might be able to sneak by. Just take it nice and slow, and watch where you step. Or if you're feeling lucky, you can take this bow. Might take it by surprise. Go ahead. I'll follow your lead and watch your back.
A dragon, close to 1,000.
This looks like the way out. I was starting to wonder if we'd ever make it. Wait! Looks like he's gone for good this time. But I don't think we should stick around to see if he comes back.
Closest town from here is Riverwood. My uncle's the blacksmith there. I'm sure he'd help you out.
It's probably best if we split up.
Good luck. I wouldn't have made it without your help today.